Alexander the Great was accidentally buried alive. Scientists believe Alexander suffered from a neurological disorder called Guillain-Barré syndrome. The disease occurs when the body's immune system attacks its nervous system. They believe that when he died, he was actually just paralyzed and mentally aware.